Hello, this is Editing Lulu. I just want you guys to know that I didn't realize that my mic quality was really bad until I finished recording this. This was all recorded on my PlayStation controller. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll be posting more high quality videos soon. Goodbye.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul,
is that Albert
and his partner
Wister?
Dalia Margolis. Two targets, a highly public event.
I'm not getting manipulated.
At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge.
All right, we're going to get Albert Whiskers.
I will leave you to prepare.
Oh yeah, we're getting Albert Whiskers first. He's more dangerous. We could prevent so many Resident Evil games if we just take him out. What? That wasn't a game. Oh, okay. I forgot how this game works. Tuxedo. Oh, you know what we're gonna wear, champ. We gotta wear this. Oh yeah, we're taking the duck.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show wow. is just about to start.
This place is beautiful,
isn't
it?
The red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight.
Oh yeah, I am fashion. It's just a fashion statement.
Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity. But I trust your timeless look shall fit
you know, to be fair, I'm pretty sure in a fashion show or two, there's probably somebody dressed like this, and everybody's crazy about it, so. I'm sure it'd be okay. I'm sure I'm not out of place yet.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
What's going on, Albert Whiskers?
Look, Daniel. He's nice.
Yeah, I am nice. Where are we going, Albert Whiskers? Is Leon here? What's going on?
Nice day for it, isn't it? What's this? Listen.
Huh.
You're not walking through here. What are Sorry.
Oh, I'm not even trying.
What?
Look, don't be an asshole, Sebastian.
I know I look like fine, but he's like a...
Oh, something's
like
happening.
A Greek god or something.
What the...
I can't believe he's actually
Carnival's
here.
Later this year.
Like in the you're same not room as us.
Is that Billy Corgan from Smashing Pumpkins?
The world is a vampire. Santa Jane.
Oh, wow. Speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh. Yeah.
Huh.
Uncanny.
I sure do, actually. Don't I? Yeah, we kind of look alike, don't we? Hey, where's Freddy Krueger at? Can you tell me where Freddy Krueger's at? Let's check over here. Freddy Krueger? Is that Freddy Krueger? Hey, do you happen to know where Freddy... Oh. My bad. Alright, see ya.
Don't let any of the guests.
Is that Freddy Krueger? Are you Freddy Krueger? Maybe I should take her outfit. If I were Freddy Krueger, where would I be? Other than your nightmares. You think they'll let me up here because I'm a waiter? No, they won't. Okay. I'll attack you.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. So please comply and leave the
10-4. Maybe I can just go this way. Oh yeah, we're good. Hiya! Okay. I'm gonna need this, huh? Okay, now I can hide you in the...
the body right now. What the fuck?
They don't see anything.
Under arrest. Put those hands up.
They don't see anything.
Put those goddamn hands up. Put your lantern to me. Take the shot. That's it. Let loose on that hip.
Oh god. I didn't do anything. He was naked already. That's how I found him. Chat, this is crazy.
Sir, you're trespassing. I don't like your face.
Okay. I don't like where he's either.
Sir.
I don't like this face.
Sir. You freeze.
Yeah. Let me just.
Oh,
hi. Don't light me up. They won't know. They will never know. They will never know. Oh, they know. Listen, we can talk this out. No, you don't know. They'll never know. It was all a dream. I thought that all happened, but it was all in my head. Maybe it's a clown wig. Maybe it's a nose. Maybe it's just my brain. I don't know. I guess we'll never know. All I know is that was just a dream.
You look like one weird, sad clown puppet. Stay with
my
kids, please.
You know what? I'm not gonna stay away from them. Not in a weird way, but. I'll be seeing them in a few 10 years.
Do your thing, okay?
Oh yeah, I need to do my thing, all right. Excuse me.
Okay. Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop! You look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know?
Oh yeah,
I can't believe he's actually Billy here,
Corgan.
You know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since
he's in here.
According to our int.
So, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier.
Is he in here?
You put on his makeup.
Where is he?
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
Where is he?
Speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh. Yeah. Uncanny.
Hey, wait a minute, I heard this before. Wait.
You all know how much you love this spot.
I can find out more about Freddy Krueger. Oh, he's back there.
You are the star of
this. Just get out of here, all right?
Will.
Oh, sorry. I won't come back. Where is he? I saw this in my dream. Now the question is, was it real? Why is he not here? Oh, there he is. Take a nap. What's up, gentlemen? Stylus. Watch it. I need to style Freddy Krueger back there. Oh my goodness. There he is.
No, love it. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, now if you could yes, you read my mind, Helmut. Okay. Oh, outstanding.
Wow. It's a real Freddy Krueger.
Not like I've been in a
second. Yeah, enough.
But this way, I can leave the game with some startup cash. A lot of startup cash, actually.
Go
into business on my own.
Go. Storm. They wouldn't know. They wouldn't know.
Why do I feel like I'm playing with fire here?
Because you are.
Don't think like that, Helmut. Don't think like that.
Come here. Okay. Let's go, darling. Oh god, wait. There's nowhere to hide him. Oh! Go, 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 hide, 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 hide. Oh, no one saw anything. That's not mine. That's not mine. That's not mine. Let's go, darling. Oh yeah, it's called Magnolia. How do I do that? Oh, here. Okay, there we go. How does he not notice
me? Want me to drop by now? Or...
Talking like
no,
that.
No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Oh, we're gonna get fashionable here. Let's go.
Oh.
All right, do me right now.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Let's do this, darling. Give me the Freddy Krueger look. Again, I'm sure there's like a fashion show of someone probably dressed up as Freddy Krueger. And what is happening with everything around us? I am now a superhero.
There.
Raccoon. I'm Caliban. You're fired. I do not look like Freddy Krueger at all. What was that? What? Oh. The fashion statement. It's a three-step. It's a new move I made. Oh. Everybody now knows who I am. Yes, yes, it really is me. I know, I'm among you guys. You guys should be excited.
Wow, you're handsome. So bad. Like, what do you think should be doing, girl?
Can't believe he said I'm handsome. He didn't say I'm beautiful. Oh, here's a staircase.
Looking awesome, Mr. Kruger.
Why does no one say I'm beautiful? If I'm not beautiful, then this isn't right. Hey, guy.
Welcome, sir.
That Mozart? Alright, let's meet up with Magnolia
Hello,
now.
Mr. Kruger?
Yep, it's
Access
me, Mr. Freddy Krueger.
A private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, Professor. Please, have a seat.
Yep, yep. Hey, Magnolia. It shut these doors real quick again. Thanks. They did it themselves. Hey, Magnolia, look away. What, Magnolia? I didn't do anything.
Hey.
So.
Consequences.
No.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Okay. Just hide in there, okay? Now, should I make a fashion statement again? Guys, I know you guys see this. This is a new move of mine. It's called the Hanging of... It's called the Hanging of Nosferatu. I hope you guys like it. There's the shimmy hanging Nosferatu. Oh yeah. You guys like this? Encore? Alright, let's go back. I was just doing a thing.
Victor, you're so funny.
Why is he calling him Victor?
Come join
did the guy
us.
Just appear inside me or something, by the way?
There's something I need to attend to.
Where are we going, Albert Whiskers?
In the flesh.
Wait, follow me on Instagram.
Okay? My.
Did she just say Instagram?
Looks like hell finally has frozen.
Copyright. Alright. Good spot. They'll never find us here. Who are we talking to? What? What was that for? What, did he need to check if Ada Wong was like pulling the mission or something? Buddy, he just what? Huh?
Mr. Kruger, welcome.
Yep, that's me.
Raoul, I am expecting great things from you today.
If you don't mind, I'd like a little privacy here. Thank you.
Oh yeah, sure. Hey, you don't talk to me like that. I'm not Nosferatu. I'm Freddy Krueger.
You don't remember me?
Wow. He actually dared talk to Freddy Krueger like that.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm hand to the true star tonight, Sebastian Sato.
Yeah, Sebastian. Let's go, baby.
The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest.
Sorry, that's mine.
I've explored feelings.
I don't know what this thing.
The rest. We are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. Like
it's pretty boring.
All right,
here.
We put on a brave face.
What happened? Oh my god. Guys, what happened? Oh my god. Guys. Guys, what happened?
Leave quietly and quickly.
Oh my god. Where's the nearest
guys.
Exit?
It seems like a rubber duck just blew up or something. How did that happen? Oh my goodness. Guys. Oh my god. There's no way. Guys, we need to find that rubber duck killer. Where are they going? Where did they? Oh, over here. We must evacuate, chat. Watch out, gentlemen. The rubber duck killer. We can't pass through there. Oh my god, who did that? I think it must have been the rubber duck. The rubber duck killed him. Is that a flashbang? Was that a flashbang? Oh my goodness, chat. Oh my goodness. That rubber duck killed him. I'll avenge him. I'll find out a rubber duck. He's not getting away with it. For I am Freddy Krueger and Nosferatu.
Creature.
unstoppable. I am vengeance. I am Nosferatu, Billy Corgan, Freddy Krueger.